What's up, guys? Hey, guys, have been here. That was a horrible intro.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? That wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
What'd he say?
He just woke up in the middle of the night, screaming his head off. He thinks he killed Herschel's son.
Christ. I'm sorry.
Give me a boost.
You sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Okay.
Shit! Jesus. You okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought it'd be healed up better.
Lucky it wasn't any worse. You could have...
What the? Leaving her. Hurry up! Hurry up!
It should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear it out here and then we gotta go.
Hey, grab everything, grab everything. Open up! I got everything. Go. Don't just stand there. Go. You're stupid. Run. Get out of here. Oh, God. God, no. Blit. Kenny. Thank you. Thanks, Kenny, for the no help. You stupid. Go. Lee, oh my god, Lee, you're stupid. No, not now you wanna go? Guy! When I call for you, Kenny, get out here! Are you stupid, Kenny? Jesus Christ! Well, who are you talking to, Clem?
You're back. Ben found some stickers in the drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Oh, good.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Why don't I get a stick in my butt? Why would you knock? The door's wide open.
We got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
A lot of stuff. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
This piling into an army with you two, which we did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe. We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now. Easy, Kenny.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry.
Okay. That's not the one I wanted. Okay.
Sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
Freaking suck.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
Yeah.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
We got plenty of food from that station wagon. We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving.
I freaking suck.
Not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
Just let her suffer like what? Like bait?
Nope.
God, what is happening?
We got what we need. It was just something that had to happen. Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Kenny.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Whoa.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
Jeez, Lily. Alright guys, that's all the time I have for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please punch the like button, face, crack up today. Hope to see you next video. Bye.